offices in Houston one August afternoon, when the foreman's wife pulled up in her Lincoln and she said, "I've been looking for you." The old man went home early. "Do you want to take a ride to town?" I said, "I guess it couldn't do no harm," and I threw my hammer down. He was shooting straight tequila when the foreman came storming in. He said, "Honey, now didn't I warn you? What I'd do if I caught you again?" Well, she pulled out her little pistol. She fired and he hit the ground. She grabbed my arm, we jumped into that Lincoln, and I put that hammer down. Hammer down. Cried out to the trooper, "Thank God you rescued me." And when they dragged me into that courtroom, I knew where I was bound. That old judge threw the book at me, and then he threw his hammer down. Hammer down, hammer down. Don't look back, it's too late now. Ain't nothing you can do about it. Throw that hammer down. On a chain gang out of Houston one August afternoon, see that same old Lincoln, and at the wheel there's a brand new fool. Then the warden taps my shoulder. He says, "Son, quit your fooling around. 99 years you can lay that hammer down." Oh!